Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions utopian, the sun is high in the sky. It's a truly beautiful afternoon. And that gets things running. Gakpo. Diaz. That's very neat. Carries far too far and out of play. James. Madueke. James. Nkunku. For Chilwell. Chilwell plays it in. And he's there to clear it.
Alexander-Arnold.
He's got the wrecked here. It's been quite a looking ball, that. He's going to be disappointed with that.
Gravenberg,
Van Dijk, and Gravenberg,
Alexander-Arnold,
Sterling, it's Gallup, Szoboszlai, Gakpo, and it's Salah, played out towards the right wing. And Gravenberg. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. James, gently done.
Look, movement creates more options, and that was really sharply done. Yeah, he was well placed to deal with that.
They've played it short. Out to the right. Some really good ball movement. Nkunku. Gallagher. Look at the space here. That is good strength. In by James.
Now the finish!
And that has been cleared. Gallagher. Now who's going to be first to this? Nkunku. He's going for goal! That's a half-decent try.
His reputation is better than what we've just seen.
Gravenberg, Alexander-Arnold,
Gakpo, Diaz, showing good feet. Gakpo! Chilwell with the clearance. James. Edwike. It's Gallagher. Nkunku. Paul Woodson, with intent, stood up well to him there. Konate. Robertson. To Szoboszlai. A crossfield, changing the point of attack. Alexander-Arnold. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. De Sassi. And it's Thiago Silva. And Fernandes. James. Oh, good spread. Gallagher, James, calmly anticipates, and wicked, Gallagher. You've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
Oh, sweet feet.
And Dijkman attempts a clearance. Played back in. Shot could chance! It's loose and there's a race for the ball. Fernandes. There's a sharp little ball here.
Great hit!
Oh, the ball's run loose here. And he's there to get it away. Konate. Robertson. Alexander-Arnold. Mohamed Salah. It's anyone's ball now. And that has left him in a heap. Well, it's a foul there right on the edge of the box. And the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Tries to get it clear. Gravenberg chooses to go back. Diaz. There's some great running on show here, but ultimately there was no way through. James. Forward it goes. Oh, that's a key interception. McAllister. For Szoboszlai.
0-0 still. No lack of chances, though.
Well, it's certainly not a drab affair, Peter. It's been very lively at both ends.
Gravenberg. Alexander-Arnold. Well, moved on forwards. Lobbed in behind. McAllister. Diaz. Now Gakpo. And here's Mohamed Salah. Another pass just keeps it ticking over. And here's the chance to counter. No, he's not getting his way this time.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Konate.
And that is as far as they're going to go. James.
De Sassi. It's Gallagher. And it's Sterling. Aim forwards. Gakpo. Gravenberg. Played out to the right. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Here's a corner. Good chance. And it's been taken short. Can he get away here? A sudden chance to counter. Looks to clip it forward, and he's picked out the run. Robertson with the clearance. Clearly not happy with that. Looking for options for movement. And he can clear it away. And it's played forward. And a play for a throw.
Yeah, this kind of bold running will always get you into areas of possibility. Madueke really needed to concentrate on protecting the ball. Then again, he was being very...
No question, that's a foul. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is.
His mind was made up the way that ball arrived, and I certainly admire his willingness to hit the volley.
And that's not going to trouble anybody. And now they can spring out of defence. Madueke. Robertson. Konate.
And Mohamed Salah.
Passing is crisp and sharp. Alexander-Arnold. Gravenberg.
Oh, that's a fine challenge.
Fernandes. Sterling takes control of enemies on the move. Thank you. McAllister.
Van Dijk. Robertson.
For Szoboszlai. Shifted upfield.
James.
Out to the right. Madueke.
Good work on the right flank here.
Nice ball and he's in here.
Out of play for a goal kick.
De Sassi.
Forwards and with intent.
Gravenberg.
Strong challenge. That could leave a mark.
Madueke. Proves too strong.
Well, the defence proved infallible then.
But that won't be the last they'll see of him.
The referee's awarded a free kick. Now then, what's happening here? He is already on a yellow.
Now the ref's been lenient here.
I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Well, with him already been on a yellow, he should know much better than that.
The ball, that's a foul.
Made out towards the right wing.
Alexander-Arnold
and Konate.
Alexander-Arnold.
Ooh, can he get onto this? Well, that is not the best ball. He offers an apologetic run.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Salah.
He's having a go! He's missed, but not by that far.
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Fernandes.
Madueke.
Good run down the right.
He's found a way through.
He wasn't that far away. Well, that's a move which shouldn't be allowed to repeat. A dribble, cross and attempt, all too easy.
Alexander-Arnold,
30 minutes gone. Alexander-Arnold.
Shade too heavy, keeper can pick that up.
Madueke.
Well, he's felt that, hasn't he?
He can get that clear.
And they've got a throw.
and it's Chilwell.
Looking tidy in possession here. And he's there to clear it. Now it's Nkunku. So what can they make of this?
Gakpo,
over to the left. He's in plenty of space here. Gets to show off his quick feet.
Robertson really added the width there thanks to a
great leap! Denied by an instinctive save.
Really anticipated that well, didn't he?
So much sophistication as doggedness and sheer bloody-mindedness.
Our players like this player almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Fernandes.
And if you have just joined us, still just one goal between them.
And the score is 1-0.
Out to the right.
Pinches it off him.
McAllister. Has ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Mohamed Salah. The message is clear, none shall pass. Robertson drives forward on the overlap.
Well, not the worst attempt. A little technical tweak should help the quality.
Robertson got a long way forward to join the attack. Nkunku. Adwaker gets his pass away.
That's positional gold, the utilization of space.
And the goalkeeper's put a good palm to that. Here comes another cross. It's good distance on it. Alexander Arnold. Challenge there, uncompromising. Gallagher. James. It's a good spell of possession, this. passing nice and neat. Sterling. Now that's a fine challenge. Diaz. Robertson. Interesting ball. Oh, he's found support out wide. Diaz. Diaz with the delivery. Thiago Silva. And it's Sterling. For Chilwell. And it's Sterling. Not time. Excellent interception. Ah, looking to break at pace. Always onto this. Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that was brave defending and they got away with it. James. Forward it goes. Now it's Sterling. And he's certainly caught it there. It's a free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. James. Passes short and sharp. Gallagher. Sterling is fouled.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score, and obviously he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. And he's going to Rex. It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Fernandez. Gallagher. Gakpo. And Gravenberch. Alexander-Arnold. And Konate. Out to the left it goes. Robertson looks to get on the end of this. Robertson is offering some sort of an apology there.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
That's a throw. Gallagher. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. Gakpo. Mohamed Salah. It's Salah! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Mohamed Salah is offering a wry smile there.
Is short. Salah crosses, tries to get it clear. Nkunku, and they can counter here. Gallagher, good running with the ball.
Jackson! Oh, that was a brilliant save.
I think he's done great there, both reading it and dealing with it.
They've played it short. Oh, that's neat. And the chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner.
Chilwell plays it in.
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
So the end of the first half, both teams have had their moments. There's been no shortage of talking points, but there has been just one goal, and that is the state of it at the break. 1-0.
And we're underway again.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
He has done it! The second half off to a spectacular start! He won't get many simpler than that, but he's certainly not complaining.
Listen, he would have been advised to do that as a kid, and it's obviously etched in his mind now.
Has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Robertson. Played out to the left flank. Now, has he got the beating of his marker here?
Nkunku,
plenty to aim at here.
Jackson!
And that's caused a worry or two. Robertson to McAllister. Szoboszlai. Played out to the right. And Gravenberch.
Gakpo.
Oh, it's come loose. That is a brilliant interception.
James.
Sterling is tearing after that one. And it's Salah.
Fernandez.
Chilwell. And it's Chilwell. Sterling. The pressing's intense and it's paid off. Sterling. lovely feet.
For Nkunku.
James.
For Chilwell.
And here's Sterling.
You can never be short of runners into space, as long as the space left behind is filled.
McAllister. Alexander-Arnold. Szoboszlai. And Diaz.
Robertson.
Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing.
De Sassi. It's Gallagher. De Sassi.
Nkunku.
Gently done.
Aim forwards.
Gravenberg.
He could be in here.
Can he finish?
Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
Well, the balance and close control on his run was really sweet. The finish left a sour taste.
Robertson.
And it's played into the middle. Brilliantly cut out.
Gallagher. Fernandez.
That's been cut out. Well played.
Mohamed Salah.
It's Salah!
Quite the pro. The speed and sharpness in his game gives him an advantageous edge, and he applies it with lethal effect. He's class, real class.
That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
You know, what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast him. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
James.
Moved on forwards.
And it's Sterling.
For Nkunku.
James.
Jackson!
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Change being made here, presumably to tighten their defence.
Yeah, and that's not totally surprising. The manager obviously felt his defence needed reinforcement. We can't afford a repeat.
Gravenberg. Fernandez.
For Nkunku.
Sterling.
Sterling is sporting a guilty look after that.
Clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
Mohamed Salah looking to shake off some unwanted attention.
Yeah, they're certainly getting much tighter to him now. At least the message was received.
De Sassi.
Played out wide. Played back in. Played into space.
Madueke is wide and looking to get onto this. Alexander Arnold. To McAllister. It's not a fancy looking ball that. Well, that is one way to stop him. Schubberschlei. Oh, it's a promising build up. There's plenty of really nice passing. There's no flag. Robertson. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Just about came out on top, but they were certainly tested. Madueke. Danger averted for now. And they're quick to get it back.
This is what good chemistry is all
about.
In
once more. Climbs up big! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
This was all about good movement in the box, just to allow him to get to it.
Ditch defending, but that'll do. And that's aimed into the middle. All the way through, so back it comes. In again. And that should be the keeper's. Gakpo. Spread out to the left. Robertson. Great defending, strong and determined. De Sassi did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Diaz. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Well, he made it look effortless, clearly a training ground perfectionist.
So the lead now is 2.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Thiago Silva. Oh, can he get onto this? Konate. Van Dijk. Diaz, and here's Mohamed, it's Salah! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Yeah, that's a decent try when you consider the range.
Gallagher. Fiddles it through. Madueke. hit into the middle.
And that was very necessary. Chance here to counter.
He is through here. Diaz! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Clears it away.
Good spot, he's seen the run. In towards the middle.
Thiago Silva is there and he can get that clear.
And it's been taken short.
Szoboszlai.
Throw it.
Szoboszlai crossed into the box.
Keeper's ball.
Robertson spots it and intercepts. Van Dijk. And it's Van Dijk. Szoboszlai. And Konate. McAllister. And it's Van Dijk. Szoboszlai.
And it's played forward.
It's a mighty rookie ball, that. Now it's Diaz.
Diaz. Out to the left it goes. Closing it. Diaz!
Well, the keeper seemed to go into study mode then, and he's read it beautifully.
And it's Sterling.
Sterling. He's got away. And here's Sterling. Oh, it's played into the area. Too long.
And over the line. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Alexander Arnold.
That looks a cracking ball. Oh, robust challenge. They're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on.
Well, that is good. Super running, sharp movement. Came up against a defender, though, who was ever so determined. Gravenberg. He's had it taken off him. Long ball by the goalkeeper. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Threads one in. Diaz. It's all a little bit desperate, but it's got the job done.
Oh, that's brilliantly defended, though. It looked destined for a goal.
Palmer. Madueke. Now it's Nkunku.
Looking for the runner. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case.
Szoboszlai. McAllister. Played out towards the right wing.
Cleared away.
Thank you. fiddles it through, and that has been cleared. And that is out of play. Robertson, Gakpo, and he's got the beating of his man. Gakpo! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Really looked sharp there, didn't he? That's very well played.
Great work on the overlap. Do you have a chance to counter here? Interesting ball. He's in plenty of space here. No fluke, it's what he was there for.
Well, I admire players who do that because they just don't give up on anything.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
And it's Salah. Challenged just a bit on the firm side. Back into the middle. Good spot, he's seen the run. Spread neatly. Smoothly does it.
They may end up with some regret with this tactic, but you have to admire their commitment to goals.
Sterling. Only partially clear. Back in possession and ready to go again. Palmer.
Oh, that was expansive and incisive, the type of move to please any coach.
Mucic. The ball is loose and the chase is on. Palmer. That is lovely.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
Over to the left, and he's gone looking for safety. So there's going to be another change here.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Made out to the left flank. Szoboszlai. Diaz. Great chance! Keeper's not concerned by that.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
gently done. Palmer.
Nkunku.
Rodrigue. A sharp little ball here, and he's heaved it away, and they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Now Sterling, lovely bit of skill, aimed in towards the centre.
Keep calm and carry on, that's the job in a nutshell now.
Robertson. Moved on forwards. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on.
Fernandes.
Threads one in. That is a great pick out. Oh, Red. Nice interception.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
Gets his pass away. It's out for a goal kick. Shifted upfield. Palmer. Is coming off in quick succession here. Robertson swung over into the middle. He's had it nicked away. Jackson.
Nkunku.
Jackson! It's loose and there's a race for the ball. Sneaks it out of harm's way.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
That's tidy. Jackson. Oh, they could break here. Gallagher and Fernandes forwards and with intent. That's been intercepted. Robertson. It's Van Dijk. Long ball looking to counter. Gallagher. Oh, good spread. Sterling.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
Alexander-Arnold looking for options for movement. Mohamed Salah.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Sterling.
Well, he's felt that, hasn't he?
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. He is going into that little black book. There's obvious upset over that challenge. You can see the players face to face. Let's hope this doesn't escalate. And Dyke with the clearance. Out for a throw. Cut it out. over to the left. Nkunku. Spread out to the left. Rodrick.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
Now it's Mohamed Salah. Crunching tackle.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Searching ball that into space.
Massive leap!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, he certainly got to the ball well enough that the rest didn't quite come off him.
That's well spotted.
Well, they shouldn't be dawdling at this stage. They need to get the ball in the mixer and quickly.
Not much time now for anything fresh to happen, I think. Palmer.
I think we're about to see a frenetic finish. No half measures from here.
Salah, and he's managed to get free, and it's been taken straight back. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Gallagher, and the counter is on, played out to the right. Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Robertson. And it's Salah. It's Salah!
What an absolute shame. The composure and imagination to set himself free. He should be locked up after that.
Palmer. Forward it goes. Oh, nice touch. Nkunku just eases him off the ball. Delivers the ball. And that's been well dealt with. Palmer. There won't be another chance after this one.
For Nkunku.
Gallagher. And Fernandes. Now then, the ball's come loose. Very nicely done.
He's had a hit!
Fair attempt. Just the wrong outcome.
Palmer just denied by a lick of paint. We're talking centimetres.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.